So we'll keep you up to date with any of that. And Ramarao, the Minister for IT and Municipal Administration at the Government of Telangana, hands out the trophy to Jean-Éric Vergne, the race winner.
And now
the celebrations begin. They'll go long into the evening, I imagine, for Jean-Éric Vergne and the DS Penske team, finally getting a race win. A really tough start to the year for them. But it doesn't feel quite so tough when you're on the top step in India, does it? Those 25 points of Jean-Éric Vergne will climb.